Leading up to 2010, after my story, after it broke the New England Journal of Medicine, and then started becoming becoming an important story, I decided I did not really want to be the Berlin patient anymore. I wanted to have people know me by my name, and so I decided that I couldn't be the only person in the world cured of HIV. I was at that point. I didn't want that anymore. I wanted more people to be cured. I wanted everyone with HIV to be cured. And so in order to do that, I had to release my name and my image to the public. And since then, I've become kind of a cheerleader for HIV cure.